Okay, welcome back to Random Shit. I'm Amra Khan, your host today, and last episode was a bit of a disappointment, so here I come with another level called Bosco 1. If it will load. And if it doesn't, this is going to be a scrapped episode. Here we go. No, this is a demo. Let's try this again. No, there we go. This is Bosco1.wad. There was no text file accompanying this level that I could find on my desktop. I keep on saying desktop. I guess technically it is a desktop, but I'd say hard drive. There was no other WAD named Bosco anything, actually, for that matter. Maybe there was something I'm missing here. I'm not exactly sure how many levels are in this map set. So I'll just play until I die, or until I beat the first level. Saw some Mancubi over there. I really don't want to deal with any Mancubi at this current present time juncture in my life.
Fucking A.
Don't know exactly what that means. Let's continue on with Bosco 1.
Fucking A.
Oh, look at these horribly misaligned textures in this horrible staircase. Hey, there's an imp right there. So apparently there's been some imported, shit going on here. What the hell? I think I'm running this one really early, because, I'm gonna die this quickly. this is an odd level. Okay, nothing else going on in here. Looks like, oh! There's some stuff going on here. Let's see if we can kill these guys without getting our face chewed. That's not good. Got some imported sounds. Some weird blaster rifle. Gun. We gotta pick up a rat suit. That hurt, buddy. I'm gonna do that again. Don't ever shoot us when we can't see you. It's just not cool. I don't like this Bosco 1 level.
Fucking
A. I have no idea what causes that sound clip, but, it seems to be coming in at the most opportune times. I don't recognize this area just a little bit. Oh, there's a lot of guys over there. I feel like I've done this level before. I mean, I have. I've done all these levels before, but it's been a while since. Alright. Okay, let's see. How do I get over there? I hear some noise. Oh, is this it? Who's shooting me? Where'd you come from? Alright, so, like I said, with all random shit levels, don't expect any high esteem quality, as I've come to expect with my normal LPs. Whatever quality that may or may not be, I'm not exactly sure what I do different at all in any of these videos that I do. Just going it with a childlike spirit and try and do things as I normally do. Oh, okay, so picking up weapons apparently makes that noise. So, fucking A. Let's see.
Fucking A.
Yep, it's picking up weapons. Makes the sound clip. That. So, I apologize in advance if these are videos are any boring. It's just random shit going on. Secret? Yeah, unless be a door that opens up later. Or just a misaligned texture. Who knows? All these levels I play are picked at random. And some of them could be good, some of them could be bad, some of them could be a door that leads to nowhere. Okay, I don't know what that's for. Am I supposed to do something? Shoot it? Alright, what's going on? What's going on back here? Death, apparently. So, you know, some of them could just be me dying instantly because someone thought of it as a cool joke. Or some of them can be really good and pro status. Who knows? I will try and... usually I'll be picking ones that I don't recognize by name. For instance, I did not recognize Bosco 1. I did not recognize, HEH2, or whatever that first one was called. I'm not exactly sure what it was. Oh, again. So, I usually just pick wads that are like that. There is a Hell Knight in there. Why did I go that way? I'm gonna go this way. To the non-Hell Knight area. That leads to demons trapped in a room that seemingly I can't get into. So those Hell Knights prove to be worthless. Oh, and now I have to fight a Hell Knight while I'm standing on top of the beast. This is perfect. Really use the fucking ace and clip right about now. Oh, I see, they both go to the same place. Okay, so apparently I've exhausted everywhere I could possibly go at this juncture. It seems there's nowhere else I can possibly go. But let's go back to the starting area. I'm sure I see some shit going on over there, so. Did I go in this room? Yeah, that's how I got to open up that shit back there. Let's see, go this way. I remember I didn't go down this way all the way. So let's figure out what the hell's going on down here. There appears to be a red door here, which is the way I came in. I don't want to go back there. No, it's not the way I came in. Let's figure out what's up here. That's right, man. Oh wow, that's a huge story. And that is a demon. And that is an imported texture. I wish this was accompanied with a text file, because I want to know when this was made. This is, first of all, it has all these new sound clips which are reminiscent of the late 90s. Probably about 97, I think. I'd say this vlog is maybe run on the 97, I think. Oh, that looks absolutely terrible. Anyway, I'd probably say this is about 97, I'd say, with the imported sound clips and the blaster rifle. Actually, no, this thing was around 98, so probably about 98, early 99 WAD. Blue key required to exit, it appears, so let's go back out there and get that blue key. I'm gonna ignore these magnify completely. Pick up this health. And pick up this. Run right by the magnify. Okay. How do I get back up? I don't want to shoot those magnify. I don't really have the weapons to shoot them right now, and I don't want to kill them. And those imps can just suffer. Die at the hands of themselves. Kill themselves with a needle and a syringe. I have no idea what I'm talking about. And I teleported to a place I doesn't think I've ever been to before. And apparently that's a secret. So let's get out of here. I don't like that area. I don't like this game. Well, I don't like this level. Picked up a health bonus from the other side of the wall. I don't know what the health bonus was. What was I talking about? Pinky, door, doesn't matter. This fire is not hurting me. Oh, yeah, I'm saying that this appears to have come out probably in, I'm gonna say early 99. Just from the way it looks and all the reported extra goodies that nobody uses, because around that time, people thought it'd be a great idea to import sound files from like movies and shit to use for enemies and whatnot. So if you download any mods from that area that say they include custom music and sound and stuff like that, chances are they have sound clips from movies and such. I don't know what this guy is thinking, but increasing difficulty is not putting the same enemy that is easy to fight in close quarters that can be killed in a couple of shots. That's not how you increase difficulty. I'm sorry. Alright, now that's over. That shit's over. Let's try to figure out what's going on down here. Appears to be a large open room with a skybox in the corner. Skyview window. Big gigantic room with a bunch of shit I can kill in a couple of shots. And a spider mastermind. Oh, lovely. I don't even have weapons to kill a spider mastermind. Let's go over here and see what's in here. Absolutely shit. Garbage. Let's just hope that the spider demon gets killed by one of its fellow comrades. There are some cells here, but we do not have a weapon with the cell before. There appears to be an arrow here. It doesn't go anywhere. Great job. I'm probably gonna die here because there's nothing in this room. Well, that was the end of random shit. I just don't understand why people make these WADs. Well, the exit's so far away. Anyway, this is the end of this episode, and I'll catch you guys next.